the reason I did my project is because I really like robotics. I really like how they work. They almost have a mind of their own. The purpose of my project was to find out if different light filters affected the way a robot, the light falling from a robot, would go through the maze, and if it would change how it would go through. This project would be helpful in real life because they are pushing electric cars into becoming a good renewable source of energy for instead of gasoline. But what if solar powered cars could also be a thing because they wouldn't have to always be plugged in?